Hello, welcome back to Gran Turismo's Weekly Challenges. We always enjoy these every Friday here in the UK. Well, every Friday for us in the UK. It could be earlier or later, fun as. Every Friday, Gran Turismo releases a playlist of 5 races. You start at the back, try and make work your way up to the top 3. If you get top 3, you earn a reward. The more races you get top 3 or win, whatever, you get more rewards, better rewards. This week's rewards were... they're all right. I mean, they're not amazing. They usually aren't. We had money and a 6-star roulette ticket, but it was just a normal 6-star roulette ticket, which I got more money from. So I'm not complaining. Money's money, but yeah, I'm kind of running out of cars to buy. So it was all right. It was all right. We'll give it a 5 out of 10. The races were actually pretty good this week as well. We'll give them about an 8 out of 10. We had Mount Panorama, which for anyone who doesn't know, is literally one of my favorite tracks in the game. So never got to complain when we get any version of that track, any race that's on that track. For the final race of the week, it's usually a big one with multiple laps, like the one you're watching now. We had a special event, which means we get to pick any car in the game. So obviously I picked a car that was like 20 times faster. As you can see, they were racing in, I think, max upgraded cars from like the 2000s. While I was in a fucking Le Mans car. So yeah, obviously unfair advantage, but I'm never complaining. I get to pick any car I want, and yeah, I usually pick a GR1 BGT car. So yeah, you never get to use them other than these types of races, so I'm not gonna complain. But how this is gonna work is I'm gonna show you the final lap of all the races, all 5 races. So yeah, let's jump into it.